Hello, I'm Godball, and today we'll be doing chapter 5 from part 3, reading down fantasy fair color only, without the experience. You're seeing a suspended data because this is my first attempt. This map is actually quite hard. At least it's what I'm using, which is a little offensive. The goal is to defend for 10 turns or defeat boss. We're going to defend this for 10 turns. Boy has best buy rhythm and also has now B support with Oscar, so I'm doing this. It's not the best, I haven't died this way just yet. But I think this is for the best because I'm doing more damage to several enemies that I'll then beat next turn. I could do this the other way, but like I want to give experience to Rolf. These swordmasters have crit against Mia, and I think against also Nefene, but Nefene can leave one grid. On one attempt, I lose Mia by a grid against this enemy. So I'm going to face grit in several occasions, which I don't like. I'm not sure what else to do. Another thing I have forgotten again is to give a concoction to Boy, because Boy might want to use a concoction at some point instead of a vulnerary. Now you can go here, take out this fighter. You go down here and take out this one. Ike will go here, Soren will fall back. Because you dodged that one, I can now go and face this enemy. I was not expecting you to crit, but that's okay, I guess. I'll pay you the Steel Blade. And I'll equip a javelin on Bennett to counter that sits down there. Outnumber in Fire Emblem. Yeah, you can in theory vantage grid. You got hit by a 32. Whatever. You got hit. That's unfortunate. Could be bad, because that is the first step for you to die against one specific enemy that made me lose once before. Okay, I would like you to get some speed. Now you go here and take out this enemy. I'm not equipping a winded because I want the crossbow and the steel bow sniper to go for him over Soren. Maybe I should have given cancel to Mia just in case I could do Vantage cancel. Let's see if the sniper and crossbow go for Ike. Is what I'm hoping for. And next turn I could beat the crossbow. You got strength, that's something. I would have liked more speed, because with one more speed you might be able to double that fighter. Okay, those enemies went for Ike as I wanted to. Okay, this is better. I should be able to beat all three enemies there. And now this far, because I don't think the enemies will move, it's now a good idea to equip the javelin on you. And now this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So now I think the only issue would be enemies moving in a way that could give me more, or getting crit by the sniper, which could happen. I know my sword have gotten some luck because he had gotten a lot of stats. But who knows, he might still face some crit. I was not expecting that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That would be funny. I guess I'll move you here. Use the Elwin. You shouldn't miss a 99. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can only get hit by one enemy, so that's fine. I hit you the pillar ass. I serve you. I shouldn't have done that. At least not from here. Whatever. I'll go down, heal. I'll move you here to have some bonus crit. On crit avoid. You don't need healing. You can go here, you have no choice. You won't be within support range, but that doesn't matter. I think you would be fine without healing. I'll stick have you with the javelin equipped just so this sword spear go for me. Well, that doesn't make sense. That could also work. Ileana is still getting horrible levels. She's only one level away to get access to the Master Crown and then staff utility. You might move. You have Best Buy Rhythm, that's fine. I should check if you face zero hit. Nope, 20. Thank you. Now, I've still been able to get rid of these three paladins. Oh yeah, one is going for Void because he can. This is turn 6. We're good. Can I have 100% hit? No. You know, I wouldn't like to get crit, but like... Come on, it's only 1%. You got speed on defense, that's good. This is your cap speed. Okay, what do I do against these enemies? I guess you'll go for this one and I'll use Ike to deal damage to the ranged enemy. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, kill to par. So, because you could only face one, this is good. You're not dying by one enemy, and I don't think you'll defeat both. You'll defeat one enemy just so you could face the other one. There's still one. This with a ranged weapon, so I'll be facing the same issues. Thank you. 19. If you had gotten speed on your level ups, I might have been able to do something against them. One, two, three, four, five, six. You're not getting up there. So I'll move you here. Pick the javelin. And you can go here. And I've still been able to enemy face them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You're not written. Corrosion. Yeah, I forgot you have corrosion. We can double this one. I'm going to swap Nefene for Ike. Okay, I think equipping the windets was a play because that might have made the sword spear general go for Ike over Mia. I was doubling that enemy by normal, CSI broke out upon my second hit. Okay, this is turn 8. We are on a good base. You are not in range of loose enemies, however. I would have liked if I could beat them. You have best biorhythm again, which is helpful. You also have good biorhythm. So what I'll do is fall back here, move back here, and make these units go away. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I can still play Soren here. And maybe this guy will go for him and I'll get another kill with him. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. If I place here, you should only face two enemies. Yeah, that's what could happen. I could have Ike isolated. But this can still be fine if the cavalry units go for Void, because I could maybe then beat the general that's up, that's above Ike, and place Ike there. Nice play. And another one. This is turn 9. We should be fine. two sword spear guys. These enemies are quite far away. Maybe I can get rid of two generals. That would be 12. And 9. And then beat another one and place Mia. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I don't really need to place Mia because this enemy has a melee weapon. So the only thing I need to do is take out this one. Javelin, steel bow, steel lance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So if I place you here, the enemies won't be able to go up. And I can move you here for some crit and support. I was hoping I could get another kill with Illyana next turn, but if you beat this enemy, I'm not sure how I'm going to do that. Let's see, these enemies have a melee weapon, so I guess I could move Ike here or there and face them. Ooh, that could be a kill for Illyana. Thank you. You'll go here. Now we live with you. At least I will get another level up on Void. No speed. You were supposed to gain speed. I think you have a better speed growth than I, like 45 or so. And I'm getting levels without speed almost always. Meanwhile, I got speed. And resistance. Twenty-nine speed hike is quite annoying. I'm not sure how I'm going to deal with him. We got base experience. As usual, there will always be base experience for clearing maps. This is maybe the last one. Alright then, that's about it for this chapter. I hope you enjoy it. We'll see you on the next one. Bye!